listen.
We get the music in advance, and I'm excited that that's now in my iTunes.